Hello, my name is Adam James Smith with L07 Arts. As this is my final year with CalArts, the Australian College of Arts, it is time to focus on my major project, the culmination of all my work. When it came time to selecting a topic for my capstone project, I decided to focus on something I love. The Back to the Future series has always been a favourite of mine. The goal of this project is to create a dedicated reproduction of the time travel sequence using modern techniques and hardware. The final result will be a minute-long short rendered in Unreal Engine with custom VFX built from scratch in Houdini. This is a project I have been working on throughout the year, and I expect to have finished around the start of December.
When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
The first step in the process is getting a good grasp of exactly what's going on in the scene. Breaking the sequence down like this was educational. Aside from a handful of practical elements, the entire sequence is hand-painted over live-action plates. Things were really done differently back then. Moving frame by frame, I was able to notice the insane level of detail that Wes Takahashi and the team at ILM managed to cram into every shot in the sequence. I never even noticed a smoke element before starting this project. That's what I love about this film, there's always new things to discover. In order to produce my own version, I've done a ridiculous amount of research. On top of moving frame by frame through every second of footage in all three movies, I went over the commentary tracks and whatever behind the scenes footage I could find in order to make things as accurate as possible. It wasn't easy, but I think it'll be worth it. When I first sat down to think about this project back in February, the entire idea was to simply do a VFX setup of the moment the time machine hits 88 miles per hour, but then I figured, what the hell? Why not go for broke and do something really special? I decided to expand my focus into a fully animated sequence of Doc Brown's DeLorean driving through a barren wasteland before traveling back in time to prevent that future from coming about. Now, there is a limit to what I can do on my own, so I'll have to be realistic about certain aspects of production, but it's nothing that can't be solved with a little fourth dimensional thinking. To that end, here's a small sample of what's to come. Tune in next time when I'll be going over the environment I've made in Unreal and the process behind setting up the sequence.